he's a character who has a very deep belief in what he's doing and thinks that, and truly believes that he needs to do what he has to do to make the world an acceptable place to live, a safe place to live for him and the people that, you know, he believes are right in this world. And it's so, it's that belief that I think is the engine that drives him. Basically, all of the world's nuclear weapons get launched or disarmed at the same time, and there's a question whether it's an act of war or an act of peace. And I think the fact that it's ambiguous allows Stryker to step in and start to try and get the answers that he thinks he needs. So, yeah, any excuse that he can get to step back in, I think he'll take it. Stryker comes back to the mansion and takes the people that he's most interested in. He takes Beast, Hank McCoy. He takes Rose Byrne's character, Moira MacTaggert. He takes Mystique, and he also takes Quicksilver. I think he knows that he has a personal connection with each of them, in the sense that he knows that Quicksilver is potentially the most dangerous, because once he starts, he can't be stopped. So he has to apprehend him as quickly as possible. And I think he's been following Moira's movements for a number of years, believing that she is aiding and abetting the mutant cause. And I think it's time for her to face the wrath, as it were, of Stryker and his particular beliefs. There's a great amount of work put into every single X-Men film, but this one, because of the scale, because it's so much larger and there's more destruction and chaos, and it's emotionally opened up as well. And I think that is reflected in the events of the film. So there's, you know, the production design is insane. There's, you know, we're on set here today, and there's an entire decimated mansion and stone scattered everywhere and buildings in flames and giant helicopter behind me that I'm riding in on. So it's really incredible. There's been no expense or effort spared to tell the story in the way that it deserves to be told, with the grand scale and scope that it needs to have. It's an X-Men film that is going to be bigger and crazier and more dangerous and scarier than anything we've seen before. I love working with Brian. I feel greatly indebted to him as the man who trusted me with this role from the beginning. So it's great fun to be back. It feels like coming back to a family reunion after a couple of years, and I love it here. I hope that I get the opportunity to do this for many more years to come.